Guatemalan rain leads to mudslides. As of Sunday, October 3rd, a nationwide orange alert was issued due to the effects of several weeks' torrential rains that resulted in widespread mudslides and most recently took the lives of two young children and caused over 7,000 of the more than 40,000 people affected to be evacuated to shelters. According to the National Coordinator for Disaster Reduction, or CONRED, the latest tragedy occurred in Quiché Province, where over 12 disadvantaged communities are still isolated by mudslides that have obstructed highways.
In Alta Verapaz Province, certain municipalities had already ordered schools shut since Thursday due to flooding, and on Sunday, CONRED personnel responded to 16 incidents in only a few hours' time when the Motagua and Los Esclavos rivers in Izabal and Santa Rosa departments respectively overflowed their banks and caused much damage. International charity Global Aid Network, which was already working in the affected regions, has reportedly begun distributing necessary supplies such as food, shoes, and clothing.
Expressing her condolences and prayers, Supreme Master Ching Hai asked that our nearby association members please check with the local governments and agencies to see if help is required, and to go, if possible, to offer assistance to the most vulnerable. She added that funds are available for emergency needs.
Our thankfulness to the National Coordinator for Disaster Reduction personnel and helping agencies such as Global Aid Network for their timely care, as we also send our appreciation for Supreme Master Ching Hai's attentive concern. We are sorrowed to know of the young lives lost and pray for the nation's soon return to regularity as we increase our efforts to restore the balance of our precious ecosystems.